Chicken.
Huh?
Take a look at some of the Lake Placid communities. Welcome to Placid Lakes.
Thank you.
driveway. See the boots on the ground, the contractor coming here almost every day, making sure that everything is done correctly and by the code, moving fast. So in today's market, it's very hard to find bricks, windows, all of that. So basically what we do, you know, like we buy them from anywhere we can, from Georgia, from North Carolina. Some of them were bought from Miami for way more expensive than the usual, but you know, we don't spare these expenses. We take the loss, basically. The price that was promised is being kept. We don't play with the price like many other contractors do. The price that you got into the deal, you stay in the deal, even if it takes longer to build. The only thing we can control is the time. We're trying to do the timeline as fast as possible, and you can see that we're moving really fast with our work.
Spread to my soul. You say you love me one day.
red room. Toilets gonna be installed, fans, air conditioner. Kitchen, everything custom made. It's a very high quality, high density wood. These are not the cheap kind of kitchen cabinets you would usually see. It's all custom made by a carpenter. There are the fans that are going to be installed, recessed lights, air conditioning. This is the hookup for the washer dryer, air conditioning. This is the flooring. Glass doors. Again, the glass doors are not usually included, but we're including it. We want everything to be perfect. Here you have a walk-in closet. You can see the outside almost ready. Driveway is being prepared, and all of the front yard. This house can easily be rented for $1,650, rented in a few days. Taxes are only $1,800 a month, $1,200 for the insurance. So these are great houses to buy and hold and rent long term. Expenses are very low because everything is from you. And you're close to 100 lakes, very attractive area, very touristic area, really beautiful. So here we can see the baseboards already installed. Beautiful terracotta and the glass window.
שמו שבתאי לזה שמיר את סביב ולבטות הכיבור על זה, שמו את זה כשמיר על הכיבור ויפה הוא יחש שמיר את הטוילט וזה מה שישאר בעיר הזה
כן, הוא רוצה לשים את הסמיים
גם הוא עוד את היום, אבל אני לא יודע
פה עושה את הדרייבווי.
כן, גם שם. פה יהיה זה ויהיה סטפ לדרייבווי. אתה רואה? הם לא יכולים להרים אותו לגובה למה שנייה שחרר. אז מה שהם עושים, הם עושים, זה יהיה בגובה הזה.
כן.
זה יצא עד לפה. יצא עד לפה. יש פיל, דבק. זה יהיה סטק למטה.
are in 114 Lawrence Lake Placid. You can take a look here,
almost finished here. It's gonna be the shower. See, everything is calacata, very high level. See the materials. The toilets are about to be installed. Lightnings, air conditioning, fans. Here's the thermostat. You see the beautiful kitchen. This is all custom made, real wood. This cost 15% more than the regular white shaker. You can see the materials. We're getting a brand new house. Lightning, air conditioner. You can see here. For example, the glass door. It's not something that came with the spec, but it's an upgrade that we are doing it included. It's gonna be installed right here in the shower. See here in the backyard. Everything here is going to be covered with grass. It's a beautiful scenery. Let's cross it. Here you're going to have a hookup, a washer and dryer. Here's another bath. Another bedroom, the baseboard is going to be installed here. Closer. So the fan is ready to be installed, air conditioning, everything brand new. Here's another bedroom. We have like two different bedrooms. So basically, taxes here, $1,800, insurance $1,200. These are being rented for $1,650. We have different contracts for leasing. These are being rented in like 2-3 days. We have a long list of waiting people. Of course, you're getting warranty, builder warranty, everything brand new. You can see here. The good thing about buying a brand new house is that basically you're getting everything warranted top to bottom for all of that materials, the air conditioning, the heating, the plumbing, electric is brand new, everything is up to code. You don't need to worry about any of those. And we're talking about a brand new house in Florida for less than $300,000. See the leases like here. Beautiful kitchen. So currently we are in pre-sale, which means you buy the lot and then you pay in 5 installments until finish. And when it's done, you can get financing, of course, on the house, refinance and get your money out. So contact us for any.
We are close to 100 lakes. The main ones are Lake Placid and Lake June. A lot of people coming here for vacation. There are also closed communities here, very fancy communities. And there is very high demand for rent. We are the first one that came here to build houses for rent. So most of the houses here are built for the owners. So there's not much rental, so the rentals is in very high demand. You can see the residents that live here. Basically, by providing a brand new house, the tenants love to stay in the house for long to get a brand new house, which is rare around here. And also for the owner it's great, because there's basically not much maintenance to do. That brand new AC, brand new electric, brand new everything, brand new plumbing, brand new roof. So all of that is wonderful for a landlord. So when you calculate your yield, you can basically almost take out all the maintenance, because you also get a contractor warranty. So you have a warranty for your property. Let's see here, there's a church. It's very quiet, very pastoralic. People come here to live the quiet, enjoyable life close to the lake. Some retirees, a lot of snowbirds coming from New York, coming from Canada, that want to stay for long. Some of them are renting the property year-round. $1,650 is very affordable for them to rent it basically year-round and enjoy the property all year long. And they can come here also in the colder months, December to April, when it's freezing in New York and Canada. They can come here, enjoy the warmth. Currently in New York, it's freezing, it's still cold. We are here with short sleeves, enjoying the sunshine, enjoying the quiet life. So in 4 or 5 years, you wouldn't recognize all of this area. There's so many pyramids, so many houses being built. 52% of the migration here. And the migration, you can look at the graph, so many people are moving here, are coming from Miami, simply because of the cost of living. They want to stay in Florida, but they can't afford it. So they are moving hour and a half north, coming here. So let's see how beautiful and quiet all of this area is. So guys, if you want a brand new house below 300,000 in this crazy market, contact Nadlan Invest.
Welcome to Lake Placid Golf Club.
See the golf here.
Thank you.
We're driving now to 114 Elba, Lake Placid, that one of our investors grabbed it in like 2 days. So let's take a look. You can see the beautiful mature trees. Here we're right on the water. Look at it. The water is right here. Let's take a look. I'm not sure I'm allowed to stand here. It's a private lot. I wanted to walk to the water. Let's see if we can walk to the water somewhere. Beautiful houses here by the water. This is 2 minutes from where our investor grabbed the house. We had 3 houses that in a month from completion we put them on sale, and investors from our forum grabbed them in like 2 days. You can see like these houses right here on the water, you can see them listed for like 240, 250, some of them like 300. So basically to get a brand new house for the same price or lower, it's unbelievable. All of this area is gonna be unrecognizable very soon.
Take the next right onto Jersey Street Northeast. Then turn right onto Marquette Avenue Northeast.
All of our houses are up to 1 mile from the main lakes. It's very important for us to buy the lot in central area. Now, an important thing to know about the lot. You see these electric poles? If you don't buy a lot and already have electric and city water, you can wait a year or two until you're building. So that's why it's very important to buy ones that have lots and see that they have long driveways. A lot of... You can see here on the left, you see the long driveways. So people that live here like to have their boats. This is the kind of lifestyle that they are having. With the boats. See beautiful houses. So all of our houses are up to 1 mile from the lakes. Very central. Fire Island. So all of this area is going to be unrecognizable. We see the amount of permits in these areas. You can see the roads, the paved roads. So everything that seems like natural for you guys, all of these are very important things when you buy new houses for rent. For example, the paved roads, electric, sewer, plumbing. So this is 110, 106.
Here is the house.
See, the house is almost ready. So basically inside the same kind of model.
you already saw the inside. It's important to note that the sheriff lives right across the street, which is pretty cool.
So this is 114 LI.